BIOS. Now I am going to share how to download and install Viber on Samsung Galaxy Android phone. I open Play Store. In the search box I write Viber, V-I-B-E-R, then tap search icon. You can see Viber Messenger app is open. Now I tap install. The app is now installing here and it takes several seconds till you wait. Viber Messenger app is installing complete. Now I tap open, then tap continue. I tap continue. Now I put a number. Here you can see I put number, then tap continue. Tap yes, activation code. A message was sent, send the number. Now I get the code in a message. I open message and get the code from the message. I get code. Now I put the code in the box. I write the code here. You can see activation complete. Then tap continue. At first I select a image from my gallery as my profile picture. I drag it for sizing. I drag and complete, then tap save. I tap save and I write a number. Just I write tiger, then tap continue. Here you can see the Viber application installing complete and done. That's it. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you can download and install Viber on your Samsung Galaxy Android phone. And leave a comment about the video in the comment box. Thank you and do not forget to subscribe my channel.